What if this situation continued to happen?
Do our country survive this situation like COVID-19 before?
What action our government will take to pass this crisis?